He comes from Wolverhampton. Give a big hand, please, to Charlie Evans.
Thank you.
Contestant number 7 comes from Workington in Cumbria. He trains at the ancient Richmond Street in Workington. He has won Mr. Cumbria 1989. He's 23 years of old, every age. David William Buckland. number you can love a square overall is 1 million UK Cup contest in 1987, 88, 89, and the number UK Gold Cup in 1989. Give a big welcome to 28-year-old Philip Louis.
Thank you.
Right, lads, can you dress back beside the curb, lads? Now I know you appreciate this is a hard thought contest here. It's in no particular order when I call out the numbers of the people who have just won contestant prizes. Contestant prize to Gilbert Sneddon. Come on, you can do better than that. Contestant prize to Alan Mannix. A contestant prize to David Brunton. In fifth place, Eric Williamson. In fourth place, Charles Edward. In second place, Stuart Edmund. And in first place, Mr. Edmund, 1989. On the podium for a photograph. Hang on, wait a minute. Come back. Could you line up for a photograph?
Come on, Andy.
Okay, strike a pose and hold it.
Hang on.
Again. One more.
And another one, lads, please. One more. And one last one. One last one, then you can go. Okay, do I have the winner by himself, please?
Thank you very much.
That's it. Okay.